Because we're ready to play Drivers Behind the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go. Match 59 is underway. Immediately, Titanium Tigers getting two shots up and in. Another cargo loaded. They shoot. They score again. Alongside their partners, the Benzene Bots out of Troy. They need one more for the Quintet. Can they get it? Titanium Tigers. Yes, it's good. Quintet secured for the Blue Alliance. 30-8 advantage blue. As Drivers now grab those controls. Your hometown team looks to close the gap here. Track technicians, they line up, they shoot off the rim, unfortunately, there. Team on the blue side of the field, we got 43-84. That's the Benzene Bots out of Troy. Jimothy with a shot. It's up, it's in for blue. They need just 5 more cargo to get the ranking point, but some defense from 8300 causing a couple shots from Titanium Tigers to miss. Certainly laying down the law here, being a pest, if you will. But there's some more long guns. They're good from the Fenton team. Any type trackers on the red side. The shot's going to go just a bit short there and bounce off the rim. They're lining up once again. There's another one. That one's up. It's in. Tractors running now into some defense from the next deck Hydra. 8300 looking to set a pick here. The Tractors get lined up. They shoot and score again. They look to close the gap. Meanwhile, Blue Alliance has secured a ranking point for the 18 cargo scored, as they did get the Quintet earlier. So they only needed 18 to do it, but I mean, even if they needed 20, they would have got it because they're at 22 right now. Meanwhile, we got about 45 seconds left to go. Blue Alliance with the lead, 62-24. Tractors doing everything it can to catch up here alongside their partners, the Bongo Bots and the Lumen Christi Titans. Tractors already racing towards the hangar zone. They're going to look to start climbing right now. Team on the blue side. They're being matched by Titanium Tigers. They go up, up, and away onto the high rung. Their partner's Benzene Bots going for the mid. Hooks deployed. Up they go. Tractors, they are secured on the high rung. Can they get to traversal? Let's see. Ooh, Hook's a little stuck there. Ooh. And a little complications here. 5 seconds left. In 3, 2, 1, and this one is over. They're going to take it by a score of 87-28, getting all 4 ranking points.